Vox says
Steven Crowder is YouTube's ideal creator.
Vice calls Steven Crowder's audience what tech platforms crave. The Young Turks proclaim
Steve Crowder is a gross person.
He makes cheap, long content that tons of people watch and subscribe to.
YouTube dragged its feet before taking any action against conservative commentator Steven Crowder.
On August 1st, Big Tech's favorite late night show returns.
Steven Crowder, rape me!
I've been expecting you. It seems that my services are once again required.